What was I thinking?
So I just sold a lot of stuff. Well, a few things. I'm going into the Gilded Carafe.
What was I?
The famous alchemist potion seller in the Imperial City. Definitely.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof.
I need some more healing potions.
May I interest you in some of my
fine
wares?
If I need
wares?
To do anything, it's always I always feel that. How much? Wait. Didn't I just sell something?
Be seeing you.
Let me check. Okay, I didn't sell yet. Let me sell and then I'll buy some healing potions. And yeah, there's one thing that's pretty cool. Vernado here, he's the guy who knows about heavy armor.
For the right price, I can make anything good as new.
And the game doesn't it really matters who you sell the item for. So this is heavy armor. So if I sell it to him, he will give me
a pleasure.
I will fetch a better price for it.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
I like that. So these Marauder gauntlets.
A good
try to sell it to the other guy who sells who's expert in light armor. He won't give me as much for it.
An excellent bargain.
Leather. And yeah, I guess that's it.
If it's broken,
repair. Just repaired.
The best defense. That's me, Mauro Rufus. Light armor, the very best.
Okay.
Can I interest
you in
some of my wares?
Oh yeah, these were the ones that I sold. Wow, that's super strong.
That's a good
I'm selling them all and selling this and chainmail. Leather.
Got a great deal there.
80 coin. I could keep it to study it, but I'm so low on money that I'm so low on gold that I'm not going to.
Thank you for your business.
Yep.
Bye.
Now I will buy some healing potions. And I have a little plan because I don't think that I can.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof.
I don't think I can buy
have
all
a
the
look around.
Healing potions.
You won't
I
find
need.
Better prices in all Tamriel.
Invisibility for 90 seconds, that would be nice. Feather. Oh, there's so many good things here. Some of these cheaper ones. See, this one, I always get over encumbered for some reason. It's a disease or a poison or a spell. This one's actually very good to counter that. And it gives me a lot of fatigue. That's actually really, really good. This is really strong. I never use it actually. Yep, I'm buying one. I just persuaded myself. Restore. Oh, I think I still have a restore fatigue. Yeah. Definitely keeping that at the ready. Um, 76. This one gives me 60 health over the course of 7 seconds. This gives me, is it 120? Which I have 5. I will buy. Oh yeah, I could really use these as well. Okay, I'm buying one of these and a few of these and actually that's a lot I can buy here. That actually
thank you for your business.
I'm a bit surprised.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
See this one. Night Eye. See, that's very useful. Amongst all the other things. Fortify Acrobatics. I could use that earlier. This gives so many things at once.
Goodbye.
Well, I had a plan. Let me. Okay, so dispel. Oh, let me check what I can sell. Wow, this is really good. I think I'll sell these two.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Do you want some dispel?
That's a good deal. You've got a great deal there.
Yeah. And well, actually, these didn't help at all. I'm just
that's
sell
more
them
than
all.
I'd usually pay. Farewell.
So, I actually have quite a lot. I think this might be enough to go through one of these astral realms.
Hello.
That I want to go to. Topaz ring. What else do I have? Absorb attribute. Learn restoration spell on self. Hey, that's interesting. I don't quite. I'm gonna sell the ring. I'm not sure if I want to. I like to sort of control which spells I have, and so not so I don't clog up my spell book with unnecessary spells. But I could, of course, I could just save. And then try this tome and see what spell I learn.
A pleasure to speak with you. Let's do business.
Jade Topaz Ring. Actually, I'm just remember something. You need jade for some of the spells. Some of the mighty spells. I can never sell anything. I'm just carry around all this crap. I'm going towards the Midas spells now. Or the Midas ship. I have enough. I hope.
Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
So I will be. I will try to. Yeah, which one should I go for? There's a fire realm and a frost realm. And as I remember, those they have some really cool spells that I always wanted to try, and I just haven't been able to do them because with this character, I chose destruction as a major skill, and normally I don't have destruction. I don't have restoration. It just is so rare that I take any of these. Now because I have restoration, because I have destruction, I can actually get some of these because some of the really cool Midas spells are the destruction spells, and I just never get so far as to use them or to acquire them even. So this time I'm gonna do it, especially since there's such a long process of getting them. So now I really want them. I really, really want them. I just hope that I'm able to go through the dungeon or the astral realm with this amount of healing potions. That's really the only thing that limits any type of adventuring. It's how many healing potions do you have. If you have enough, then that matters more than a good sword and a strong armor. I often find that it's the number of healing, because it's the only thing that's gonna keep you alive during a combat situation where they're just dealing so much damage so quickly to you that you can't survive if you just try to heal yourself with a spell. They will just kill you too fast. So it's only because of potions that I can clear any dungeon at all. Yeah. Here we are at the university, where many, many people have gone to learn the magic arts. I don't think there's anything for me there. I just head straight for Midas. And I have a gold. Oh, actually, I need my tent.
You have my ears.
I need to collect the my unique. Oh, this one. Just setting up my tent here quickly, guys. I'll take it down in a second, okay? I just need this sword. I think I need this one. Twenty-seven charges. It only deals 8 because it's so damaged. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna do like this. I had something I wanted to get rid of. Yeah, these two. And what else? Oh yeah, I was going to. What's this? Deviously drawn treasure map. Open very hard lock part 4. The rest is okay. Dismantled. Get an armor. And put my boots. And I will try this I'll try the scroll. Well, actually, I'm not sure it's if. Yeah, okay, I'll just do it. I'll save here first, because I don't wanna. If it's some rubbish spell that I don't want and I can't cast it, then what's the point? So, you have learned a new spell. So, I studied the book and I learned a new spell. Or it just added to the. Mysticism spell. I learned a mysticism spell, even though it said it was a restoration. Ah, that's because Oh yeah, I think I know what this is, because I'm using Supreme Magicka. It's one of the best overhauls. I think it's the best one. And it changes absorb, I think. It must change it to mysticism. Or something like that. I'll just load. Someone else can get the benefit of this tome. There's no point in keeping it. I'm never gonna reach. I'm just gonna donate it to Midas for letting him. Oh, these are for free. I'll tell you what, Midas. I can I have one of these books, and I'll trade you one. Gonna drop it here. That's beautiful. Wow, looks good. I'll take one of these, they're free. These are all the weak spells. They require very little, and they do very little also. I'll keep it. Might have thought that was a decent change. Trade. That's the word I was looking for. Right. So now I gotta write. Well, I don't get a write. I gotta. Is it D? Oh, what was the word? Something about fire and frost. What can it be? Exposed to fresh air. This is so difficult. Plain lost. Layers of rock. I need help. I need to consult the readme section, the help section, because this is just too difficult for me. But there's one of them called, what was it? RT. Steel. Except the astral gate seems to have a control panel that would allow it to access other worlds. Perhaps Midas has left clues or directions nearby. He's referring. I think that's referring to the puzzle. Maybe I need. Do I need a quest update or something before I can use it? Maybe. Maybe if I click on this one. Old and moldy. 3. Across. Burning sensation. 5. Seared. Can that be one of them? Do I really have to? Let's see. S. Or activated. How do I? S. E. A. R. Activate. No. Am I not doing this correctly? Do I need to? Do I need to do something first? Lee. S-L-E-E-T. That is one of them. I did remember. Sleet. I don't even know what the word means. I just, that's how. Oh no. I have my frozen sword with me. That was not... That is not the efficient use of frost damage. Oh no. I wanted to take this to the fire realm. Not to the frost realm. Ah. Too bad. I'm just gonna go through here like an idiot. Bringing my frost sword to creatures who probably are immune to frost. But if it runs out of charges, I'm just not gonna recharge it. Whoop. Something in the mists. I like this. That's actually very nice. Wah! I'm taking damage. Okay. Wow, I'm like smoking. I'm getting. Oops, something here. Well, actually, I have fire with me. Blazing spear. Come on here. Run straight. I don't want to miss. Wah! That was quick. He did not like the Wumpa. Wow. It might be a quest item. I better take one of them. Because some of the ingredients, some of the spells require ingredients that you can only find in these realms. I'm gonna go up here. There's a hill. I can't get up. Alright, I'll go this way. Yeah, I'm not getting above these, even if I use my jumping power. My jumping spell. I'm getting nowhere. There's only one way you're being funneled through here. That's a nice little hole you can fall into. Wumpa. And my next, I have my next spell ready. 50. I can only cast one. Oh, there's a tunnel through. Oh, it looks like. I thought it was something there. Let me save. Oh, it's just my sword. It gives off this frost. What is this? Oops. Why is it snowing? This is a strange place, Wolfen. Actually, I can hit it now. It did not like it. I'm pretty sure it does not like. Ha! Wumpa. I'll take two of them. They weigh quite a lot. I have two of them. I'm not gonna pick up any more of these Wumpa pelts. Oh, there's a hole down there. Okay, there's two ways. I'm gonna go down first. Wow, that's a long cave. There's a chest. Wumpa pelts. Wumpa pelts. I'm leaving it. Now I got full. Brass. Yeah, brass. You need some brass also for one of the spells. I gotta keep that one. I have to keep all the jewelry I find now. Because that I can separate it into useful things for Midas spells. Let me just wait until I can cast. Yep, yeah, now it's ready. But I can't come up if I do go down. Or can I? Maybe in this corner? Yeah, in this corner I can get up. Oh, this is... this is a labyrinth. Take the flare spell. Oh, it fell over. I did it. Oh, this is much bigger. Another Wumpa. Oh, it's way bigger. I'm gonna get hit now. And I'm out of charges. Poison. Oh! More poison. I don't know if it's vulnerable to poison or not. Oh! I'm almost dead. Bandage. Fire. Okay, heal. My heal is up. What is it blocking? Ah, maybe it has something. Nope. It's just the mother Wumpa. Oh, there's a dead person down here. Ah, he killed an adventurer or something who tried his luck with these astral realms. Maybe I should save. Hmm. Wow. Marcus. Hemwich. How's this place? It's just some rubbish. Gold? So this is like the little lair for the... Whoa! It looks like he has a weapon. What is this? Lifesaver. But why is it considered stealing? Lightsaber. What is this? This is completely crazy. Don't know what this is supposed to mean. What is this? There's this red thing here. Oh, it's emitting from the sword. Marcus Hemwich. Let me just check something. Is this from the... Might as spells. Yeah, it is from this. Okay. Okay. That's very strange. So I can't really So this is a... I don't like that they call it lightsaber, like it's a... Like it's some... Oh, I thought I was in combat. Like it's some sort of... what's it called? Star Wars thing. It's not very immersive. We need the... this one. But I'll use it. Because it's 20 damage. I'm just gonna think it's a... It's a fire sword. But where did I... okay. I'm trying to remember where I came from. Oh, that's the exit, okay. Okay, have I actually been in the whole place? I have. Okay. So there's a Mother Womba. But there wasn't much need for going in here. Well, I have this sword which deals fire damage in a frost astral world. So that's probably why it's good to get in here. It's getting much darker now. I think I will use this saber in here, and I'm gonna drop it because it has a value of 0. So, and but if the guard catches me with it, they're gonna take it anyway. So I will I'm probably gonna lose it at some point. Might as well not get too attached to it. me see. If there's a big group of them, we might have to. I think this frost area deals damage to me. Two of them are dead. Are they asleep because it's night? That's curious. It's getting awfully dark now. I'm going to run. I don't want to get caught in here. Whoa, what's that? A very strange building. Gonna take my... Bring out the big guns, the blazing spear. 50 damage in one spell. But this one is a one-hander. It's really quick. An agile weapon. Ice Palace. Let's save. Whoops. I might as well just start the fight. Wow, she's fast. What? She took all my health. What is this? Frost shield. I should use this one. Gotta. Siren. Pure frost essence. There's only one of these. Those are called pure, only exist in one copy. One. Cryomancer's Guide. This is the real treasure. Midas Avalanche. Calls down a cascade of frozen rocks in the target, causing frost and crushing damage. Frostworm Bow. Greater Frost Essence. Cryomancy is the frigid art of ice magic. It gives the wielder the power to chill opponents to the bone, leaving them with frost-burned flesh and frozen hearts. I love that. It takes the breath of frost. Breathe freezing air. Freezing target solid. See, one of the requirements is fennel seeds, which is not that rare. That's why I'm keeping all these ingredients, because sometimes you need them for these spells. Midas Comet. Yeah, it requires to be expert. This one I can cast already. It's Apprentice. Freeze Ray. Glacial Eruption. Freeze Target. Cause Frost. Astral Beacon Cap. What's Expert? Glyph of Ice. Flawless Diamond. Greater Frost. See this? I want this one. This is one of the ones I always wanted to use. I think they look so cool, but I haven't been able to until now. So I need a flawless diamond. This one I can get from Midas, and I have one gold nugget. I just need a flawless diamond. Well, just need. It's gonna be difficult to find it. Midas Ice Storm. Oh, it's a master. Yeah. I'm out of Ice Streak. Ogre Teeth, Frost Salt. See, this one I want as well, I think, maybe. Ice Strike. Hurdles powerful ice crystals at the target area with explode on impact, slowing targets and delivering frost damage. Valestone. I think I kept one Valestone. No, I kept one Velkind. Midas. Ice Walk. You can walk through air in any direction. Ah, so you can use this to get across certain places. Igloo. Snowball, snow flurry. A rush of air surrounds the caster, causing frost damage. Frostbite. Oh, this is Conjuration. Siren. Pure Frost. Oh, so this is what you need it for. The Pure Frost I just got. I can use that to create this spell. Summon Ice Siren. Summon Womba. Okay, so I need the hide. But I'm not a conjurer. My boyfriend's not. He's not gonna dabble in conjuration. It's just way too. Yeah, have enough problem getting good at restoration and destruction. Now it's dark. Let me head out. Maybe I'll, since I'm so poor, let me just see if I can find these, if I can go here and take these pelts, or if I just take a lot of damage, or if they are sleeping. I doubt they're sleeping. Womba. Only because I'm so poor. Oh, I'm exhausted. I can only walk now. Oh yeah, I gotta drop this sword. It did help me. So it's okay. I could have gotten into a lot of problems if I had not had this sword, I think, because it delivered a lot of frost, a lot of fire damage very quickly. But see, had I not, I'm still taking damage. Had I not been, been back and sell some stuff and get some more healing potions, this would been probably been impossible. I spent like 5 healing potions, I think, on the siren. She was pretty tough, killed me almost entirely with one spell. There you go. Okay. I'm stuck. I can't get up. Now I'm falling over. Something with fire, what could it be? I want to drop the sword again. Okay, I'll use it for one more realm and then I'll drop it. I can't remember. I have to go back and read the help section, because I'm completely lost here. It's just, I'm not good with these kind of words. Seer. Tried that. Star. I tap star. Did I just save? No, I didn't. What's this place? Star. I want to find out. This is not the fire realm, that's what I know. I don't want to. A lot of these realms that I don't even want to go into because the spells there are not the type of spells that I even want. It doesn't suit my character. There's so many, it's really great with this Midas magic that there's so many themes in these spells that depending on what type of character you're playing, you can find something that fits your character. No, this is nothing good comes from this, I can tell. I'm playing an elementalist destruction mage. That's how Wolfrin is, so I'm not going to need all the don't remember all the various things that, wow, sprite this way. But there are a lot of different types, wind magic and all sorts of things. I will save, and then I will check how I get to the Fire Realm, and I'll be back.